A number of areas in our cities across the country have been sealed or declared containment zones to break the chain of spread of coronavirus. But what is life like inside a containment zone which are marked shut? Essentials are to be delivered and there's a constant patrolling. Our correspondents sent this report.
Police barricades, massive disinfection drives, and now, most importantly, the promise of doorstep delivery of supplies. This is what containment zones across India look like. But service is patchy in the first couple of days. Here in South Delhi, this fruit seller in Malviya Nagar had to turn back.
Jo bhi humse orders mangata hai, Khoka Market, PBR, और यहाँ पे मैक्स के सामने जो भी होता सप्लाई करते हैं जज्बे जाने के बाद में अब पता पड़ा ऐसा हो गया तो फिर हमने यहाँ का माल रोक दिया गया इधर का माल रोक दिया गया अब तो ये कि अब जहाँ का है तो पीबीआर की तरफ का जिनका है कोका मार्केट का अभी उधर जा रहा
However, in apartments in East Delhi, the system was far more coordinated. Residents called vegetable sellers just outside the premises.
Minimum 200 है
हाँ तो 200 के तकरीबन रेसिडेंट्स है जो आपको फोन करते हैं और फिर आप ऐसे पैकेट इस तरह से बना
जी,
बना
जी,
के
जी,
देते
जी,
हैं
जी
अच्छा तो ये कितने बजे से कितने बजे तक आपकी दुकान इस तरह से खुली रहती है इस काम के लिए
9 बजे सुबह खुलता है और 5 बजे 6 बजे बंद हो जाता है
In Noida, the authorities announced that supplies of milk and groceries ordered online will be allowed and also circulated numbers of fruit and vegetable vendors to serve the hotspots. But people complained the numbers did not work. In Mumbai, roads in Bandra and Khar are getting blocked day after day as and when a case on that road comes up in any of the buildings. The latest is Hinduja Road. Access to grocery stores is also getting blocked because of this. In Kerala's Kasaragod, the hotspot district with 7 containment zones, the state police has launched services through 2 dedicated WhatsApp numbers. People can call or message on these numbers and the police will deliver essentials to their doorstep. Community kitchens are also being used to maintain supplies. In Tamil Nadu, 500 mobile outlets across the state are selling vegetables and fruits. In Hyderabad, that has reported the maximum cases in Telangana, 12 to 15 containment zones have been identified. Each containment zone is barricaded at multiple places, 50 to 100 meters apart.
This is the Mallapalli Mosque, in fact, and this is considered the local headquarters of the Tablighi Jamaat, and this is an area that's been declared as one of the containment zones by the administration here in Hyderabad, the Telangana government as well, and barricades like these, big barricades like these, have been put up in all those areas, along with that kind of a posture which says this is a COVID-19 containment zone, no entry.
In this area, there are a lot of positive cases, house and us also, those houses which are in home quarantine. Those people, those houses is completely sealed. They can't come out and nothing should go in, nothing should come out. For them, based on their request or based on requirement, so we will provide essential commodities, even milk, vegetables, rations, and also water and medicines also.
In Assam and Rajasthan, doorstep delivery of food is being allowed by authorities.
The restrictions in hotspots need to be tougher than other places under lockdown. Because most of these hotspots have already registered multiple cases. And if action is not taken in time, the virus could spread much further into the community. Bureau report for NDTV.